I ran across a post and it said, be the man that you needed when you were younger. Mm. So that was my fuel. That was my motivation before picking up the Bible. So that put me on the pathway to, one of the ways that put me on the pathway to become, you know, a positive individual, because I didn't have that. I had I was blessed with an arena football player that moved next door to us when I was a child. He did what he could, you know, as far as just a random kid, your neighbor, you took a liking to, you know. Mm-hmm. I had a barber. It was a couple guys that can't pass through my life, you know, that dropped nuggets, and maybe that's how God wanted it, because ultimately that man that I visioned, and God revealed this to me, was Jesus.
Okay.
That down the line, when I finally matured, that's what it was. He's right. The one that see the vision in me. He's the one that see the potential in me. He's mm-hmm. the one that's gonna find me through all my trouble and come and invest in me.